What is up, guys? Julius Minicus back at it again with another Assassin's Creed video. Yeah, that was actually a pretty decent intro, I'm not gonna lie. I completely stole it from someone else, but you know, it was actually. I could say that's my own. I'm not going to, but I could. I don't know what an intro's gonna be. Anyway,
Of course today,
this is a
Captain.
video.
It's a fine
Yes.
day for any kind of mischief.
Yes.
What's your feeling?
So
I've made no
basically,
secret of
from
wanting to see
the
the
fuck
British brought
that,
here.
fuck that place.
If we can take their
Basically,
gold and
we're
put it
gonna
to use
turn
ourselves,
very,
I'd
very
be
far
happy
away from
not.
this place.
Spoken like a true Welshman.
Unless that's the place I have to go to. All right, let's pause it while. No, I don't have to go there. But it would be nice. The whole two-side activities there. Basically, in the
What's your
last
aim?
episode,
Master Kane needed a prize
I got
to feed to show me
extremely
down his rule.
vexed, let's say, because of this fucking fort piece of
You
shit.
trust him to play it fair? I
Because
can't
right
say
now
I
there's a
do.
storm going on, and what I didn't know was that,
Conscience forgives me, Paul.
shit, nah, fuck
You
this.
should go see him
Fuck it,
soon.
fuck it, fuck
So
it,
long
fuck
as
it,
we
just
take some
run away,
eyes
run
from
away,
your
run away,
grave,
run away,
I'm
run
sure
away.
the crew will understand. I'll set a course
Last
for you.
episode, the sequence ended, the episode ended. I talked to Olivier, this French douchebag. And then what happened? Then a certain transgender fluid midget, James Kidd, came and talked to me and was like, "Yo, follow me to this mine statue," which I did, and then I figured out a puzzle, and that was that. And that was it, yeah. That's all you missed, guys. And the reason it was vexing is because I have to go to the circly thing here. But a
Briefing,
storm
all power.
happened, and then I met this naval coastline
Muzzle that truck,
thingy-majiggy, and they
Patrol.
started
Head up.
firing at me, and that cyclone spinny
Crowd
tornado
out all the sail we
circled
have.
around the island, so I just kept getting
Yeah, we don't
absolutely
sail here
raped
much.
up the arsehole by that thing. And I'm back into combat, for fuck's sake. Alright, that won't hit me. If I'm turning away really quickly, I don't need the loot, don't need the loot, don't need loot, need the loot. Bye-bye. Ah, sucks to be. Ah, shit. That's good. No, wait, whoa, why did you slow down, you retard? I need to get mortars.
Burn
That will be
him,
my
Mitch.
next purchase. Travel speed! Yeah, so, that was incredibly annoying. I tried to do a video. I died like 6 times. I decided to give up and played a game of checkers, which I lost, which made me even more annoyed. And was very boring. So, that's not getting uploaded.
There's our
You're
prey.
welcome. But instead, we're
Fresh
gonna
with
hunt
oil in
this.
this
Hunt a
bunch.
whale.
Let's hunt,
Cause
lads.
fuck Peter. Den 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 den. Why are you naked? Why? No one wants to see this. Ah, fuck's sake.
He's
Alright,
over there!
we're hunting whales. Where's the whale? There it is. Oh, it's a fucking orca. Hell yeah, boy. Whew.
He's pulling, Captain!
He is indeed pulling. You are indeed
He's
correct there.
turning the sea red!
Well.
A grand shot, Captain! The
Oh
flagman's
shit.
torn
Oh,
the
he's
rope!
already
Any
fucking
sighting?
torn the rope. Shit. Where? Bum bum bada bum. Bada bum bum bada. Oh, there he is. Ah, come here, you little piece of shit.
Secure the rope!
Hey,
Steady
no
now,
damage,
lads!
you little bitch. Fuck you, whale. You can suck my dick.
A
You'll never
grand
catch
shot,
me,
Captain!
because you're tied to this rope. Waha! There's no such thing as an anything in here. Got it. Nah.
The bastard's torn the rope!
Shit. Oh, my ship. Oh yeah. Can I shoot my ship? Questions of the universe. That's a probable. Where? To the left. The left.
He's headed this way!
Where?
Bow.
Oh,
Steady,
there he is.
men!
Well, oh
This
shit,
one's
that's an
dangerous!
entire 1.5 hours. Where the fuck is he? Where is he? Where? Left? Right? Left? I can feel it, but I can't see
I
it.
see him off the starboard
There he is.
bow!
Okay, I need to hit this, otherwise I'm fucked.
We have him on
Okay.
the line! Hold tight, lads!
Yeah, hold tight indeed. Okay. And turn into it.
There!
And miss. Oh, hit! Okay, cool. Just casually fucking. Ah, this is what I love video games. Fucking harpoon a whale.
Any
Or sitting
sighting?
on your gamer chair. Is that a ship in the distance? That's a fucking naval resort. God damn, my eyesight is shit. Oh.
Look out!
Oh,
Forward!
no. Oh, well,
Careful,
fuck.
lads!
This Assassin's Creed isn't going well for me, I'm gonna be honest. What? Oh, hop in and target. Yeah, shall we do the hop anything again? I don't want to be defeated by this. Yeah, shut the fuck up. Why is it a whale boat? I like hunting a shark last time. For sure. Yes, skip the cinematic. I don't want to see his buff bod. As they say, Alice Bane. Oh, it is. He's right.
Bang. He's a slippery bastard.
That would make sense. He is a mammal, yes! Not a fish. Oh, well, shit. Now for fucks.
He's turned into sea rare. Rope snapped, Captain. Stay sharp, lads.
Really? Really? No fucking goddamn. Pardonnez-moi. As they say in Spain. Can I move anything? Ooh, I see you.
Look out!
Yeah, fuck you.
Hang on, we're off!
Stabbed him in the fucking eyes.
You see that, lads?
No, no, I didn't. Can you show me again?
Got it!
Ah, well, okay. Fair play.
Captain!
Indeed. Harpooning a whale isn't as fun as I thought it would be. Not that I ever thought it was fun.
Watch
I always
it,
thought it was absolutely
bell.
Terrible.
Hold fast! Hang
tense.
On, we're off!
We are indeed off. Oh, is that a spoon
nice
coming
one.
Our way? No way. Now for fuck's sake.
Boys
hey! The boy's dead. I have killed an animal. I mean, I kill shots into humans all the time, but this is an animal. Killer, killer, who got the keys to my bimmer? Am I right, lads?
Agreed, cat, Captain.
That's very true. Now to the actual objective. Sing, my pretties, sing. I need to get more shanties. How far away are we? I'm not even that far. All you guys are pussies if you can't take this 5-minute journey. What the fuck was that? Who is that? Doesn't matter. Loot. Rum. It's weird how people just leave rum lying around on the ocean floor. Or the ocean. What's the top of an ocean called? Ooh. The crest. Yes, the crest of the fucking ocean. Yeah, that's the surface, you idiot. There we go. Boys roll. Swear to God, if I have to get on this boat again, I want to do an assassin mission. Assassin mission. Oh, shit, it said nothing is true. That's the assassin thing. Nothing is true, everything is permitted off of that Assassin's Creed thing. The movie was actually pretty good. Ah, hello. Chess, where? No, don't whistle. Fucking loot the box. Knock out 3 assassins. What? I meant to be knocking out assassins. What the hell? Yeah, I don't know what's going on either. So, you know what? Whatever. Ah, I'm assuming I'm going up here. I have to locate James Kidd. Oh, for fuck's sake. I hate this prat so much. He's so annoying. Oh, these are genuinely just assassins. Just chilling about on this island. Are you going to have a talk? Oh, for fuck's sake. Can one of you move? There we go. Thank you. Dun 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 dun. You're stabbed. Oh. Yeah. I should probably change to my knives. In a minute. Loot 4 treasure chests. Got it. Hidden blades. There we go. Oh, I see, boys. Oh, this is a spot. Synchronization, bitches. Up we go. Is it here? Ah, thank Christ. It's a pretty nice view, I don't know why. Don't know why there's a mast in the middle of the island, but you know what? Whatever. It's because there's a crashed ship, though. That makes sense. You have a lethal weapon equipped. Why is a lethal weapon bad? Okay, fine. Swords. Unarmed even. Yeah, a sword isn't lethal. Who do you think I am? I had something to do with it. Doesn't matter. Stab! Oh, not stab. I forgot I was not killing people. Ah, he's going this way. That makes life much easier for me. Oh, it's a woman. My apologies. Yes, I'll be back for you later. For, you know, stuff. Research. On how women can survive outside of the kitchen. No! No, ah, shit. Damn it. I swear to God, fuck you guys. Ow. Even in the desynchronized thing, I still get hit. It's so deep. Let's go round again. Maybe we'll suck a dick this time. I'd prefer not to. One more time. No! Smooth. There we go. I don't know why it had to be a thing. Yep, and you're gone. Can I air knock out someone? Oh my god, you can! Uh oh, that was a bad idea. I just wanted to see if it was a thing. Okay, well. Oh shit, he's seeing me. Ah shit. Ah shit. Goodbye! I'm really bad at stealth, which is probably a bad idea. I shouldn't have picked. Oh, I better be recording. I swear to God, if I'm not recording, like, honestly. I didn't record, like, the James Kidd bit. I recorded the checkers bit, because, yeah, that's fun. Retard. Knock him out. Oh, okay. That's fine. That's a much simpler method. Just dive into the bushes. Not like that, you idiot. Oh, no. Okay. Thank fuck, they can't see shit. Or hear shit. Or do anything, really. Knock out. Drag him into the bushes. Is that in the bushes? That's in the bushes. Oh, shush, child. Into the bushes. Why is knocking out three assassins? Oh, those guys can see me, can't they? Oh. Okay. Warpole.
You played us from the start. Betrayed our confidence.
Yes.
How could we have known? Even our survival would be
taken. Ah! Where do I go? How do I do this? Ah! I didn't know that if you ran, you'd be spotted. I mean, that doesn't make sense, but hey, whatever. Hi, how's it going? Oh, actually, can you see me for a second? Just one of you though. Okay, yeah, both of you, why the fuck not? Okay, hide. Okay, he lost interest. Shush, child. Yeah, your friend's gone, but you don't care, do you? Hey, how's it going? I mean, hey, how's it going? Whoa, you saw nothing. Stab. I mean, yeah, that. That knockout gas elbow of doom. Actually, I wouldn't be surprised if they did have one of those. Come on, in you go. For an assassin, you're really shit at like detecting people who are doing the exact same thing as you. Oh, I forgot if you run, they can see you. I forgot that if you don't, if you're retarded at stealth, they can see you. Oh, do you just stop in the middle of the fight? Who does that? God damn it! Oh, what the fuck did I just break his neck? You know what? Why the fuck not? That's a person. Run. No, 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 no. Oh, damn. Shit. 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 He saw a person. Ah, oh, for fuck's sake. Whistle. And take him from behind in a non-sexual way. And reach the thing. And reach the next thing. Wait. Please wait. Your call is very important to us. Reach the next thing. And upstairs as an assassin. But it's okay, I can assassin him. Because an assassin's weakness is assassins, apparently. Without the voice. Good job! Yeah, assassinate him, why the hell not? Oh. Ah, what the shit? Why does killing someone detect? Why? Why? Please tell me there was a checkpoint. Oh, thank Christ. Thank you for holding my hand, game. Assassinate by punching him in the back. Come on, where have you come? Oh, that bush. Yeah, you're dead. That bush whistled. What a normal thing for a bush to do. Can I run? Or will they see me? Turn around. Thank you. We're gonna try it. I succeeded. Are they talking about me? What the fuck? Why? I don't think this is how you're meant to do it, but this is the way I'm gonna do it. Uh-oh. Problems. Keep running. What do we do? We run. Cause we're shit at stealth. We are really bad at stealth. This fucking bit again. Punch this guy in the back. He is dead. Yeah, let's keep going. Hey, it's your boy. Come on, I'm here. Yeah, mom. And you go. Thank you for playing. Try next time. And who wants to be a faggoter? Well, I could get the Animus Fragment, or I could wait till the mission's over and it's actually safe to get the Animus Fragment. Shut the fuck up. Oh my god. I swear to god. Ah, shit. I forgot they actually searched the area. Although he doesn't know it. I think they're talking about me. I think they want to recruit me because I'm so badass at fucking assassinating people. Up the thing, I'm assuming, because there's clear paths being shown here. There's no one here, is there? Making my job really easy because nobody bothers to check upstairs. Upstairs, yes. The technical term for the canopy is upstairs. Oh, that's a shit ton of people that suddenly spawned out of nowhere. Ouch, that hurt my ears. Weirdly. Even though I had... Well, okay, you know what? Fuck you guys. 40 meters. How does one get up to the top? Ah, just run! Oh. That actually worked. Well, I am a pirate. Is he still talking? Jesus fucking Christ. He talks for ages, that guy. Well, Bita Kadawali. Not saying that all black people look alike, I'm just saying that those two do. And run towards you, and take you from behind, is my new favourite saying, because it's fun to sell, for fuck's sake. What is love? Baby, don't hurt me, no more. Boop, 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 boop. Okay, sudden expulsion of testicular ball sacks. What? Okay, how does one get up here? You look through the foliage, you realise that you can't look through the foliage because this is a game. And... No. Okay. An imposter wears a costume of a traitor. How much testicles can this one person get? Find out next episode in testicles. Bye-bye. No, why are you running off? Okay, cool, you're not. Actually, that theme song makes sense for this game. Punch him to the death. Oh, what the shit, man. How did you see me? Who the fuck saw me? You piece of fucking... Was that a crocodile? I didn't see, because I desynchronized. I want to play Far Cry. Add another date. Can I run it? Can I run it? I can't because this fucking bitch. Can I shoot her? No. Yes. Throwing knife? I didn't know I had one of those. Treasure maps. Ah, let's throw some money for no reason. I'm assuming that makes no stop. Yes, sir. Can you just stop annoying people from talking? Is that like an actual, like, not to be racist, is that legit an actual thing? Hurry up, I want to go kill, and I can't kill that bitch because the other bitch sees the bitchiness of the bitch. Instead, loot the box, and then hide, quick. Thank you. Oh, it actually worked. Hell yeah. Hello. Yes, this is Bush. George Bush. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Well, that was retarded of you, wasn't it? Bye-bye. Okay, now we can use the treetops. Oh, we can't even reach the fucking treetops, can we? This was all for naught. Unless, no. Don't want to try it, because that would be a waste. Run, hide. Does one of them move? Do they just awkwardly talk to each other? They don't even talk to each other, they just stand there like plants. Oh, hello, he's gone. Oh, hide. Ah, no, she's just sick. That was retarded. I decided to run. Oh, for fun's sake. It's gonna be the triggering all over again. I'm just, for fuck's sake, goddamn. Can I not just shoot people? I wanna shoot people now. Can I shoot people? This stealth is so fucking boring. How can I get up there really easily? Around. Oh my god, life is so much. No, for fuck's sake. No, please don't see me. Thank you. I said, uh-oh. Put the fuck down, you piece of shit. God damn. Turn around, you piece of fucking. Okay, well, that went better than expected. How does one get up now? I don't think that. Oh, hi. Fuck. God damn it. that was my bad. We're gonna try that again though, because it was much more entertaining and funnier. In every single way. Run this way. They won't detect you. Run. Oh, too fast. You were too fast. Ah, I like how he does the. Oh, well, my charger's fallen out. Everything's gone wrong. Life is meaningless. Do I have to do the boring way? Do I really have to? Like, can I hide behind this tree? Hide behind the other tree? Like, just. Fuck, nope, you can't do that. That's not a thing you can do. Okay. You know what? Fuck this bitch. Okay, run into a wall. That also works. Okay, last time. I can do this. The boring way. Unless there's a less boring way. Let's just have a quick walk. Have fun. It seems the only way is the boring way, which is annoying. Hurry up and turn. Run. No, shut the fuck up. You don't see me. Oh yeah, that does make sense. You kind of have to go this way, don't you? Yeah, these guys take ages to talk, so if you can look over here, please. You know what? Go for yourself. Goodbye. Don't look this way. Don't look this way. Do not look this way. Thank you. Okay, and I'm gonna dry. Nope, I wanna. Woo! Wee! Whoop, woo! Woo! Whoop, woo! Woo! Yeah. Got me there. Hey, we're wearing the same clothes. I just realised that makes sense because we're both assassins, quote unquote. Can you come in here, please? Into my bush. George Bush. Okay, successful so far. So I said successful so far. Into the bush. Oh no, they both come and talk to each other, don't they? And then he turns around. So, you. Drag her? Can I carry her body? Nope, just run away. Okay, that's annoying. I'm wearing the same clothes as you. Surely you wouldn't suspect me. It's just a reconnaissance mission, I swear. I was just testing how good the security was. You're shit at it. Okay, now can I just... Nope, you cannot just make a solid run for it. Run away. Ah, no, I have to wait for this twat to turn around and everything. He turned around. The twat has turned. I repeat, the twat has turned. Oh, my lord. Hey, I'm going to go kill the... No way. Nope. Nope. It's all gone wrong. No, assassin her from the... Oh, fuck. Whoops. Oh, shit. Come here. Oh, well. You know what? Fuck you. Ouch. Dead. Okay. You did actually do it on the time you said, though, Julius. So, well done. Okay, good. Okay, my target. Are you my target? Are you my target? You're a hiding spot. Are you my target? Anyone my target? There's my target. Thank fuck. Why are you here? Of all places.
Jesus, kid! You led me into a mess.
Yeah.
Is it these monks guarding the treasure you promised me?
Should I press
I told you I had a secret to share, but I didn't say it'd be easy.
Fuck you, James.
Now let's get this door open and I'll show you what's inside.
God, I don't want to ruin the mission, but I honestly want to, like, just fuck him over. Are you part of the assassins as well?
I can feel it.
Really? Well, what the shit?
What is the assassin?
Now I can use a pistol? Okay.
Dead and buried. After he tried to kill me.
Justified. He was a shit assassin.
We are not sorry to see him gone. But it was you who carried out his final betrayal. Why?
He tried to kill me.
Money was my only aim.
All that.
Should I find comfort in that? You murdered our brothers and sisters in Havana.
We tried. They were just all shit.
He has the sense, mentor.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
James tells me you treated with the Templars there. Did you see the man they called the Sage?
Yes.
Aye.
He's
a bit of a
wanker.
Would you recognize his face if you saw it again?
It's quite a unique face, I'm going to be honest.
I must be certain.
Cool. Are we going to do like some sort of mugshot thing?
Not a word. Come on.
What? Okay. Sure. Withhold information. I don't need it anyway. For pussies like you. Oh, thank fuck, I did it. Yes, bitch. Oh, knockout assassins, because I'm going to be part of their order right now. Okay, cool. Sure. Nothing is true, everything is permitted. And that concludes this episode. I died at least 10 times. I am really shit at this game. I'm going to keep on playing it, so goodbye.
You walk me blind.